are gorgeous works of art?
Yes.
Bree and I are looking for the parfait place to hang our masterpieces.
We don't need much space, Mrs. Clancy.
Just three and a half walls. Imagine, Mom, this room could look like a world-famous art museum.
I don't know, Nancy. I like what's already on the walls.
But, Mom, if Bree and I can't hang up our art, how can we share our talent with the world? This is so unfair. Thousands of people see the Mona Lisa in the Louvre every day. But our art? Not one.
The Louvre?
It's Paris's fanciest museum. Bree, I have an idea that is great. Wonderful, spectacular! The world can see our art if we open our own museum.
I love it!
We can feature all of Oak Street's greatest artists. We can hang paintings here.
And drawings there.
And not only will I be a feature artist, I will also be the curator. That's fancy for the person who picks out art for a museum and decides where it goes.
This is gonna be great.
Bree, our museum is going to have the most beautiful art the world has ever seen.
I'm gonna go tell Rhonda, Wanda, and Lionel to bring art for our museum.
You're starting a museum?
Lionel. It's going to feature the fanciest, most elegant, most exquisite art ever.
I came to see if you guys wanted to play tag, but this sounds way more fun.
Splendid. Then get your art and meet back here. Anything that's a masterpiece will do.
Oh, I will. You guys are gonna love my work. Everyone's gonna see my art. I'm gonna be the most famous artist in the cul-de-sac.
Hey, Nancy. Heard you needed some winners for your museum. We've got some real home runs.
Magnifique. Gorgeous. Beautiful. Groundbreaking. You're all talented. Let's start the art installation. Rhonda, you can set up in the sculpture garden. Everyone else, choose an area to hang your art.
Sounds good. On it. Cool.
Ooh la la, everyone. Our museum is going to be the talk of the art world.
Especially with this.
Lionel, let's see your masterpieces.
I call it spaghetti mess. Pretty great, am I right?
Well, there isn't a word fancy enough to describe how I feel about it.
Knew it! And ta-da! This one's a horse. See?
What an interesting way to draw a horse.
So where should I hang him?
Let me consult with my associate. Excusez-moi.